This is a design we will be achieving today. It's inspired by my wall colors. It's the sixth design on plate BM17 by Bundle Monster. It's a French tip plate. So start off painting your nails a pale purple and top coat. And then we will be using the darker purple to stamp. These are the materials I will be using. You also want to clean your plate in between each time you stamp because the nail polish will build up and the design won't come off as detailed. The purple I'm using is Great Pop by China Glaze. And it actually stamps very well. The key to it is the position you stamp it. You want to be very patient and not rush. This is just a really quick tutorial. I did this in about 5 minutes. Very easy, it's very pretty. You can do this with any two colors. It doesn't have to be pale purple and a dark purple. Any colors you like. And you finish the design with a top coat. And you're done.